就明天咧，勞福局局長同埋呢個政務司司長咧就會約各大商會同埋一啲政黨商界背景嘅議員咧就會見面嘅。當然正話特首都提過咧，坊間嗰個傳聞唔係政府流出嚟，咁嗰個確唔係咪確實係政府嘅方案，我哋當然唔知道啦。咁亦呢兩日我哋有嘈過，就係話點解政府如果真係想落實一個方案，係令到資方同勞方都可以接受嘅，點解連主要嘅持份者都唔去約見咧咁？所以變咗而家政府即刻去處理咧，我相信佢都發覺個問題唔係咁簡單，一定要令到資方都認同如何去解決呢個問題。同埋呢個問題，我覺得唔應該係一個過渡性嘅問題，尤其是如果係用咁大嘅動作，希望可以立法解決佢嘅，係應該立一個永久解決呢個問題嘅法案，而唔係一個過渡性。十年至十二年之後，那個問題完全冇解決嘅，只不過留待可能過兩屆政府再去處理，呢個係唔應該做嘅安排，應該係一次過將呢件事永久去解決咗。而家坊間傳出嚟嘅方案咧，就係、是商界要俾1%啦，1% 等於幾多咧？就等於60億。即係話，如果用12年計咧，商界係要付出720億出嚟，而係冇解決呢個方案。第13年咧，就將所有責任擺翻落去商界度咧。我覺得呢個係絕對不能接受。而所比較係上一屆政府咧，即係起碼商界都唔使俾嗰1%，唔使俾60億出嚟啦。你要取消咪取消咗佢咯。但係點解你取消之餘，仲要商界俾錢，之後冇解決問題？咁呢個我覺得係最難接受嘅一樣嘢。The recent proposal that we heard, I believe that the business sector will not accept it.Especially, they never settled the thing. We want a settlement with permanent settlement. Especially, the government want us to pay additional 1%, which is about 6 billion Hong Kong dollars. If you're talking about 12 years, we have to pay 72 billion Hong Kong dollars without a permanent settlement. And from the year 13, we have to be responsible for everything again. So, I mean, this is absolutely an acceptable proposal that we heard from. I don't know how the sector can prepare for that. Especially, as I said, I want a permanent proposal that can clear the argument between the employer and employee. We are not asking for an intermediate proposal that eventually that we have to be responsible for everything. Well, just like the last proposal from the last administration. I mean, they want to